You're gonna let me in?
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
I can't hurry unless you open the damn door. Oh, and that whale thing fell down or whatever. I want to look around down here.
Why don't you open that wife and child bit?
Oh, me poor Moira. I me wee baby Patrick.
Maybe one day I'll get a real family. They play well with the suckers.
I forgot I make those sounds too. Give me one second, man. Ooh. Hell yeah. I don't have the suit on, which is kind of bumming me out. We'll go over this way. That's it.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
Let me be a doctor! Yes! Help me find this
patient! Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Are you okay? They hurt you.
Physically free of the need to gather, too strong mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task. Or still such a few, with a never at home.
I mean, you're over there stabbing this guy. Don't hurt her.
I heard that.
Stay safe.
Time to go, Mr. B.
and their hot kicks will draw the attention of this blossom.
It was a pretty angel.
Almost dead.
Mr. B, I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
I'm a whore!
I hope she didn't die. We're gonna think that she didn't die. We're gonna pretend she didn't die. No one died. I don't have any ammunition, or hardly any ammunition.
Thank you.
me!
Come down here.
I found her that way!
Summon another little one.
Oh my gosh! I don't like this. Go. Let's go. Why can I?
Better for the girl to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness. Only the little ones can open these doors. You must protect them.
Why is she just walking through fire?
That might be plenty for the working scrubs and the pencil pushers, but I need more. More! I want a slice! There ain't nothing left to slice with!
Wait.
Fontaine is nearby. You are itching close now.
Alright, you go in there. Jesus. I had to lose two of them. Oh, what's this?
There. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him. Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are
you anything I want. Alright, let's go. Fontaine. Let's see how much time I got left. Team minutes. Alright. If I get this right in front, because my microphone's been a little bit low. There we go. That should be a little bit better.
I remember when me and the crowd put
Well, I guess I took my suit off.
You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Fontaine. Alright, am I gonna be a big daddy still? Nope. Oh, jeez.
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle!
Miss me, bitch. Oh, so this is what I get. This is what I get.
You think you got a shot at this? I'm barely getting started.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mugs to watch my back while I recharge.
Oh my gosh.
I'll put you down. You think it'll be that? Come and get it, Luke. Come on!
Let's go ahead and use incinerate. Fuck, incinerate.
Come and get it, Luke! Come on! Get it!
Alright, let's try. I swear to God. Oh, this is gonna be hard, and I'm not gonna like it.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two.
Come on.
for you. This is what I get.
All right.
I got more than enough mugs to watch my back while I recharge.
Jesus, that's the good ending. Oh shoot.
They offered you this city.
Aww.
And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said, but I think I know. A family.
Aww. That was a good end! Awesome! Awesome. That was awesome. Man, that was a great game. That was a good game. I love that good end. Made me feel good. Oh, man. This was a good game. A little buggy, but good. And, oh, hell, I got... Man, this music is loud. But I got this, I got Bioshock 2 next. I don't know much of the story of Bioshock 2. Bioshock Infinite, I know a little bit. I think I know the twist, which is kind of sucks. But other than that, I don't know much about these games yet. I don't know Bioshock 2. I didn't know that I was a slave. But that was a nice tie-in. I like it. That was a cool tie-in. The thing where they were like, would you kindly? It was awesome. Like, they were like, flashback, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Yeah, he had said, would you kindly? And then Atlas wasn't Atlas. Atlas was Fontaine. Fontaine. I defeated both people who were running the city. I defeated Ryan, Atlas / Fontaine, and the other weird guy I killed, what's his name? I don't know, Sandberg Cohen, I think that's his name. He was the artist guy. But this was cool. The Big Daddy fight at the end was interesting. I mean, I got good at beating Big Daddies, though. I had freed all the little sisters except for one, because I was like, no, I don't need it. But I think I still got the good ending. So there's one Big Daddy left. This is his little sister. The very last Big Daddy. But yeah. This is an awesome game. I was like worried at the end. That was cutting it close at the end of that boss fight. I had zero health packs. Nothing to heal. Almost dead. Those guys are shooting at me. I focused on Atlas. Because I thought Atlas might cause some issues, and I was right. He's gonna be the main issue. The other guys kind of missed most of the time. I didn't get really hurt by them. The helicopter things, the little bots, sentry bots, they didn't even hurt me at all. Like, I think they maybe hurt me like every once in a while, but like, they barely did anything to me. So I could run around easily with that and not focus on them, and then shoot Atlas. And then finally I was like, if I had kept up with that machine gun, I'd have been screwed. But like, I switched to the grenade launcher, which probably, that made me better. But yeah, so this is Bioshock, first one. I'm gonna start playing the second one here in just a little bit, and start recording that and getting that one out. But yeah, that was an awesome game. A lot longer than I thought it was gonna be, or a little bit longer than I thought it was be. Not too much longer, just a little bit. But yeah, it was a great game and I really liked it. And next time we'll play Bioshock 2. See ya.